Dear friends, English literature, introduction to drama, Riders to the Sea by John Millington Synge. Brief questions with answers. Brief questions 61 to 90. Question 61. What comment does Catherine make on her forgetting to give Bertley his bit of bread? Answer. Catherine comments that there is no sense left on any person in a house where an old woman will be talking forever. Question 62. Why did Maria go to the spring well? Answer. Maria went to the spring well to give her son Bertley his bit of bread and to say, God speed you. Question 63. What is the meaning of the wish, God speed you? Answer. It means may God bless you and make your journey successful. Question 64. Give her the stick, Nora. Why does Kathleen ask Nora to give the stick to her mother? Answer. Kathleen asks Nora to give the stick to her mother so that the mother, can prevent sleep on the big stones lying on the way to the spring well. Question 65. What comment does Maria make on their life as she takes the stick from Nora? Answer. When Maria takes the stick from Nora, she comments on their life that in this big world, the old people die leaving things for their children, but in this island world, the young man die leaving things for their old parents. Question 66. Which stick does Nora give to her mother? Answer. Nora gives her mother the stick which Michael bought from Connemara. Question 67. What information will Nora give to the young priest when he will be passing tomorrow? Answer. When the young priest will pass through their island the next day, Nora will inform him whether the clothes given to her by him belonged to Michael or not. Question 68. Did he say what way they were found? Who is he? Who is the speaker? What are they? Answer. He is the young priest. Kathleen is the speaker. They are the shirt and a plain stocking which were recovered from the dead body of Michael. Question 69. How was Michael's dead body found? Answer. The dead body of Michael was found by a boatman. When two boatmen were rowing with illicit liquor put in before dawn, the oar of one of them caught Michael's floating dead body. Question 17. Who gave the information of Michael's dead body being found and to whom? Answer. The young priest of the island gave the information of Michael's dead body being found to Nora, the younger daughter of Maria. Question 71. What is poteen? Answer. Poteen is a strong alcoholic drink made illegally, usually from potatoes. Question 72. What did the knife seller say about the distance of Donegal from the cottage of Maria? Answer. The knife seller said to Kathleen that the distance from the cottage to cottage of Maria took 7 days to travel. Question 73. When did Bertley put on Michael's shirt and why? Answer. Bertley put on Michael's shirt in the morning because his own shirt was salt sodden. Question 74. Is that number is in it? Crying out. Who speaks this and to whom? What number is spoken of there? Answer. Kathleen speaks this to Nora in Riders to the Sea. The number spoken of here is that of 60 stitches and 4 dropped stitches in the stocking of Michael. Question 75. What do the stitches of the stocking prove? Answer. The stitches of the stocking prove that it is Michael's stocking and that he has got a clean burial. Question 76. What is meant by keening? Answer. Keening means mourning loudly for the dead. Question 77. No one to keen him. Who is him? Why was there one to keen him? Answer. Him is Michael, whose dead body floated along the shore of far north Donegal, and there was none to mourn for kin him, except the wild blackbirds flying over the sea. Question 78. Put these things away before she'll come in. What are the things? Why does the speaker want the things to be put away? Answer. The things are the shard and the plain stocking of dead Michael. The speaker, Kathleen, tells Nora to put them away so that their mother, she cannot see them when she comes in. Question 79. I seen the fear foolish thing. Who is the speaker? What fear foolish thing has the speaker seen? Answer. Maria is the speaker. She has seen in an illusion the ghost of Michael riding on a grey pony behind Bertley, who was riding other red mare. Question 80. Why is the vision of ghost of Michael following Bertley called the fear foolish thing? Answer. The vision of ghost of Michael following Bertley is called the fear foolish thing because there was a superstitious belief that the sight of a dead man following a living man forwards the death of the latter. Question 81. What premonition of Bertley's death did Maria have? Answer. Maria had the premonition of Bertley's death when she saw Bertley riding on his red mare and the ghost of Michael chasing him on the grey pony. Question 82. What story is associated with Bride Dara? Answer. The story associated with Bride Dara is that she had a vision that her dead husband had taken her little child in his arm. It was a sign of the coming death of the child. Question 83. Something choked the words in my throat. Who is the speaker? Which words are referred to? Answer. Moria, the protagonist of Riders to the Sea, is the speaker. The words referred to here are Godspeed You. Question 84. Something choked the words in my throat. Why couldn't the speaker utter words? Answer. The speaker, Moria, could not utter the words of blessings because her mind was filled with its premonitions. Pagan superstitious dread stifled the words of blessing. A Christian prayer. Question 85. With fine clothes on him and new shoes on his feet, what image is found here? What is the significance of the image? Answer. It is the resurrection image. It is the Christian belief that the poor will enjoy all happiness when they go to heaven after death. Michael was the son of poor family, so his mother sees in a vision that he wears fine clothes and new shoes when he's dead. Question 86. It's little the like of him knows of the sea. Why does Moria challenge here? Answer. Moria challenges here the reassuring words of the young priest. Moria challenges that it is only fishermen, sailors and their families really know the way of the sea, but the man like the young priest does not know the way of the sea. Question 87. And let you call in Imon. Why does Maria ask her daughter Nora to call in Imon? Answer. Why no? Maria is sure that her last surviving son Bertley will die in the sea. She asks her daughter Nora to call in Imon to make for her a good coffin because she feels that she will not remain alive after all her sons are dead. Question 88. Who are the first to die in Riders to the Sea? Answer. It is not specifically mentioned who is the first to die, but we may assume that Maria's sons Stephen and Sean are the first to die in Riders to the Sea. Question 89. Who are Stephen and Sean? How did they die? Answer. Stephen and Sean are the two sons of Maria. They were drowned together in a violent storm. Question 90. Where were the dead bodies of Stephen and Sean found? Answer. The dead bodies were found in the Bay of Gregory of the Golden Mouth. Thank you, friends, for watching my video.